forgot to ask your name and where you're from.
I'm from India. My name is Sebastian. That's my baptismal name. Uh-huh. And my official name is Sunil.
Sunil, I see.
The experience to be here has really touched. And most of the Eucharistic celebrations that I took part were very lively, very touching. Very passive celebration, rather it was a very active and lively celebration. So many people taking part and so many people taking charge of various things, reading, singing. So congratulations to you. Thank you for accommodating me.
By the way, our part, we thank you for being with us here, and we pray that you'll have a great way back home.
Thank you. But the Gospel according to Matthew chapter 21, Jesus closes that tower. Not only that tower, even Chorazin and Bethsaida, he closes. And he knows the works that were done in your town, were to be done in Tyre and Sidon, they would have repented long ago. Now I have a reason to quote all these things, to tell them to proper name. Those of you who have visited Holy Land, you must have noticed that Capernaum is a very old town, there is nothing.
The wine we offer you, fruit of the vine and what of human hands, it will become our spiritual drink.
Blessed be God forever.
Thank you.